No, that's not it at all. The Great Gatsby isn't about the rise and fall of the American dream in the 1920s. Well, I mean, it is. In subtext, at least. But in terms of plot, it's about two guys who are madly in love with each other. It's like Brokeback Mountain after your grandma. Let's face it, Nick and Gatsby want to bake each other.
That can't be right. I mean, what about Daisy?
Daisy is what's known in the gay community as a beard.
What's a beard?
A simple cover to prove to his little buddies that somebody's got a case of not gays.
Well, I mean, I don't usually throw this around lightly, but that was one of the greatest things I've ever eaten in my life. But if you don't mind my asking, I mean, what is it? It's not beef or pork. Definitely not chicken, is it? Some sort of venison or pheasant?
No, Scotty, it's none of those things. You know what?
Why don't I show you?
It's pretty great, huh?
It's a little girl.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I could have gone for harder prey, couldn't I?
No, I'm serious, dude. This is homicide and cannibalism, not to mention the fact that it's an 11-year-old girl. Why'd you do it, Steve?
Well, I mean, I could probably pull a lot of reasons out of my ass for that one. You know, mommy never loved me, God told me to. It's the only thing that quenches my horrible, horrible thirst. But really, it's because I'm a sick bastard. Hey, Scotty! Oh, God, you really need to lighten up, man. Say, Scotty, you wouldn't happen to like the Electric Light Orchestra, would you? A lot of people write them off as a silly little pop star, but I find them to be one of the most important artists of the 70s.
What? 70s? What are you talking about?
I mean, they just had magnificent, magnificent production value. I mean, take 1977's Live and Thing.
What are you talking about, man? Electric Light Orchestra? Well, what?
Shut up, Scotty! I'm telling a story! Now, as I was saying, Live and Thing is a prime example of Electric Light Orchestra's artistry. Whereas most pop acts of the 70s was this coke-induced disco, the Electric Light Orchestra was writing amazing, amazing orchestral rock ballads like this one. I personally love it. It's some of the best music of the 70s, as I've said many a time. But, I don't know, it might not be for everybody. What do you think, Scotty?
Dude, I don't give a crap about the Electric Light Orchestra. Just please, don't kill me.
Oh, sweetie, don't worry. No matter what happens, it's all gonna be alright.
Shnookums, you'll never guess what I forgot. Shnookums, where are you? Are we playing a little game of
Hide and Seek?
Where are you? Scotty.
You never did tell me what you thought about the Great Gatsby.